Welcome to the 5th grade orchestra winter concert. My name is Irina and I play the violin.
And I am Alexis and I play the viola. We are very excited to share what we have learned so far this year with our family and friends.
This year we have been reviewing what we learned last year and focusing on learning how to play together as an orchestra.
Legendary beast in many cultures. The legends tell stories about dragons protecting their treasures, with the person who slays the dragon becoming rich and famous.
Listen to how we tell this story through the use of accents, dynamics, and switching between pizzicato and arco.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy our first concert of 5th grade.
Wasn't that dramatic? The percussion and piano parts really helped tell a story. Let's give the orchestra another round of applause. My name is Ananya and I play the violin.
And I am Anika and I play the violin. Before we play our next song, we would like to thank Mrs. Farsta and Anika for joining us on percussion tonight, as well as Ms. McLaughlin for playing piano for us. Thank you.
Our next piece is one you might recognize. It is called Skater's Waltz. We got to practice with smooth bows and slow strength this song.
While listening to Skater's Waltz, try to imagine ice skaters gracefully doing turns and tricks on the ice rink. Thank you.
concert. We worked very hard and had a lot of fun showing off tonight.
My name is Adia. The final section for our evening is a favorite of ours. It's called Superstar. This song has a strong driving rock rhythm, and each section plays independently from each other. Listen to how different melodies are passed between sections.
We love how every instrument gets a chance to shine. We really do feel like superstars playing this song.
We have enjoyed getting to share our progress with our friends and family tonight. Please enjoy a grand finale, Superstar. Thank you.